You can use Best Fit to automatically size cabinets, wardrobes and closets, stairs, and furniture. Follow along and I'll show you how. I'm working on my kitchen in the RoomSketcher app. I'll choose a cabinet that's close in size and place it in the workspace. Notice that it's too wide. Click Best Fit Width, and the cabinet adjusts to the perfect width, and I can slide it into place. Now we'll use Best Fit on a wardrobe. I plan to add it here. First, however, I'll add a divider line to mark the depth of the wardrobe. Click Mode, and then Walls. Click the Divider button, and draw the divider line. Note that divider lines are helpers that are invisible in outputs. Now return to Furniture Mode to add our wardrobe. Click to select, and click to place it. Notice that it's not wide enough and it's too deep. Click Best Fit Width to get the perfect width, and Best Fit Depth for the correct depth. Now let's use Best Fit to add stairs. I'm in Windows Etc. mode, and I'll add them here. I've already added a divider line to indicate the stair depth. Click to select, and click to place the stairs. Notice the stairs are a little too big for the space. Click Best Fit Width, and then Best Fit Depth, and the stairs are now perfectly sized. That's all there is to it. For more videos and tutorials, go to RoomSketcher.com.